Louise was sort of a death groupie. She just couldn't get enough of hanging around and seeing the dead bodies.
Her desire to be around corpses and dead people was because she was known as a necrophile, someone who becomes excited and aroused in the presence of dead bodies. It's very rare. Not all necrophiles get their kicks simply hanging out at funeral homes. Some of them get their kicks by creating a dead body out of someone that they killed.
It is not so much a disorder. It's not a mental condition. It's more a fetish. It is something that brings pleasure to someone. Just like people who like to suck on toes to bring themselves pleasure. Some people like deceased. They like viewing deceased. They like viewing things about deceased bodies.
Thank you. Do you touch the body?
Yes.
Do you caress the body?
Yes.
Do you kiss the body?
Yes.
He was a necrophiliac in the truest sense.